Hi, Kentonian.
Hello, Kentonian. Hello, Kentonian.
First episode of Kent City News.
Hello. Hello.
Kent City News.
Kent City News. Kent City News. City News.
Hi, Kentonians, and welcome to a 7th edition of Kent City News. This week is going to be full and long and good, so fasten your seatbelts and get ready.
Get ready. To start off, Shane Rodenberg, you need to go see Miss Amy at the middle school office to get your Segment 2 contract by Friday, December 9th.
Get there, Shane. I suggest you run there now.
Right now. Christmas shopping at Eagle Store. Get your t-shirts, socks, shorts, sweatpants.
I have nice socks. I saw those. And it's going to be a cold winter, so.
You need socks. A lot of socks. You can get that by the cafeteria. It's Tuesdays and Thursdays and every varsity game. Segment 2 cards may be picked up by the middle school office.
Attention seniors, you're going to have to get your senior pictures and baby pictures in as soon as possible. My mom wants those, and so does the club over here. They want those, so...
They're getting mad.
Yeah,
they're
everyone's upset with you. Get those pictures in, now.
Yeah.
Do it. Also, GRCC English 101 students, you gotta enroll immediately. I already did, so haha, na-na-na-boo-boo, stick your head in doo-doo.
What? I didn't enroll to it.
It's okay, man. It's okay, don't worry. Not you. Those other guys.
The other guys. I was like,
you guys. Okay, and Computer Club, are you interested in learning how to create mobile apps? Well, KCTC is starting the new PAL Club, which is a Program Apps and a LANs Club. So, if you're interested in that, then
I'm totally interested.
See Mr. Wilson.
I'm interested.
I'm interested also.
I'll create the new Facebook. I'll call it Swagbook.
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 Swagbook DS.
DS.
By Jim... Swag Diaz.
Get the app.
Gmo.
Get the app. Only $9.99.
You heard him. Now to Sonny and Kaylee with
Sports.
Going to the sports.
Let's do it. Today in sports action. On Tuesday, the boys' teams traveled to Comstock Park. And the freshman and the JV team both won, so great job. But the varsity team fell short by like 12 points, but they still did a good job and they put in the effort.
Great job, boys. A for effort, I'd give them. The boys' wrestling team traveled to Alma, which is really far away. And we had a try, which we played two other schools.
So three teams total.
Yeah. Well, there was four teams, but we only played two. So, therefore, it's a quad, but we played, okay. Anyway, we lost to Lakeview and Alma, but it was very close on both meets. So, good job, guys.
Tonight, the varsity teams are playing Coopersville Broncos. And the theme for tonight's game is beat the Broncos. So, Broncos are horses, so we gotta dress like cowboys.
And cowgirls.
So, get all your cowboy stuff, and you better go crazy and support
the guys.
All out.
Completely decked out.
Yeah.
And then Saturday, which is tomorrow, I know you all will be at the Kent City kickoff for the wrestlers.
Hey, kickoff, get it, Mr. Kick.
Oh, that's a kick and kick.
Oh, good one.
Oh. Anyway, that starts at 9 and it'll be going throughout the day. So come support the guys because they really need the support.
They work hard every day, so we need to go and support them.
They're representing, so you should represent also.
Yeah. Good luck.
Good luck to all of you tonight and tomorrow.
Later, Gator.
Thanks for that lovely sports update, Sonny and Kaylee.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You two
look really beautiful today, by the way. Wink. Wink.
Yeah. Always do.
Always.
Okay. And next, we're going to go to some interviews about the new tablets that we all received with Jazzy Jazz and Casey Welch. Like the Welch juice.
The Welch juice? Yummy. Oh, Welch juice.
Great.
Oh,
the best. To you guys.
To you guys.
I'm here with, what's your name?
Michael Schuneman.
Michael Schuderman, and I'm asking him about his tablet. How do you like your tablet so far, Michael?
It's actually pretty fun to play with. There's quite a bit of useful things in it.
Did you download any apps on it or anything?
No, I actually didn't yet. I'm going to go home and do that tonight.
Oh, what are you going to download?
I have no idea.
Angry Birds?
Anything. Oh, I got it. It came with Angry Birds on there.
Nuh-uh.
It sure did.
Well,
somebody must have been playing with me.
I love Angry Birds.
Hi, I'm here with Dalton. He's got his tablet and some marble game going on. Do you enjoy that marble game?
I do enjoy it a lot.
What is that marble game called?
Fall Down.
Fall Down. Don't fall down while you're playing. Fall Down. Haha, get
technically
it?
Technically, you're supposed to fall down.
I don't think you want to fall down. Do you think this is going to be educational for you?
This game? Not one bit.
What about the tablet itself?
In many ways.
Have you used it for any classes yet?
I'm in government right there.
Government? Yeah, government's right there. Use it in government.
Alright, what do you use your tablet for?
Angry Birds.
Any educational things?
Maybe sometimes, yeah.
Did you take any notes today in any classes at all on it?
I drew a picture.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Here with Jacob, how do you feel about your tablet?
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Do you think that's educational?
You learn how to throw birds and knock things down, so chemistry is involved in that because you have to know chemistry to be in destruction.
Isn't that more of a physics type of thing? Like gravity and...
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention, I was playing Angry Birds.
Those were some great interviews, girls. Welch juice.
Way to go.
Yuck.
Welch and Jazzy Jazz, what a combination.
Woo!
Duo.
Right? Now we're going to Shane, or Skane.
Skane Boyd. With thy weather.
The weather. The horrible weather.
Yeah, it's going to be some crazy weather. So
crazy.
Watch out.
How's the weather looking out there today, Shane?
Cold!
Anything else?
No! 7-day forecast!
Waking, body shaking, up a taking, brains are wrecking, rock, talking, chuck, rocking, flavor, that's Davis!
1, 2, 3, 4, yeah! It's another record, check it, Matt Mathis, to put my brothers and sisters on a deathbed!
Back to you, Dylan.
Thanks for that weather update. And now from some other segments for you guys, so don't pay attention. And hey, stop talking, because I'm sick of you talking while the news is playing, so stop talking now.
We will throw sandwiches at you guys.
Stop talking. I'll smack you silly.
Make up your mind. Decide to walk with me.
What's the first thing you're going to do with your new tablet?
I'm going to try to figure it out first. See what's all on it. Yeah. And then listen to music.
Yep. So I'm here with Colin Krudoff. What are some things that you're going to do with your tablet when you get it?
Probably go on YouTube and Facebook and play Angry Birds. Okay. What are you doing?
This has got to be 2 minutes. Keep going.
2 minutes?
Yeah, keep going.
That's a long time.
Yeah, you already wasted my time. Now keep going.
I don't know.
What else are you going to do? They do more than that.
School work. And stuff.
Just going to be quick.
We get the new tablets. What are you going to do with them?
I don't know. Whatever.
It's got to be 2 minutes, so...
I don't know,
you
want me to say?
Well, this
is your interview. So, what do you think about
I think it's good. What do you think your students or your son or daughter is going to do with it?
Can I say her name?
Yeah.
If I know Sam, she's going to do anything but schoolwork.
Sounds like most of us. Thank you. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do with your tablet, sir?
Use it for your games and amuse myself during class.
Are you excited for these tablets to come in?
Very excited. I can hardly contain myself.
I'm
really glad the students are going to have the opportunity to, and staff, to use them.
Do you get a tablet too?
They didn't trust me with one. Nope, I didn't get one.
You're not getting one?
Nope.
Why is that?
Because they didn't give me one.
Oh, well, if you had one, what was the first thing you'd do on it?
Probably try to figure out how to turn it on and how to use it. It'd take a while.
It's not that hard.
It depends on who you are.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
So, Fabian, what are you going to do with your tablet when you first get it? You got to talk into the microphone.
Probably keep it at home.
I can get no satisfaction.
Report. I'm going to do a report of bad parking. Also a rant. All right, we got Matt Rosenberger's truck. He is the biggest guy with the smallest truck. Well, look what he likes to do. He likes to take up two parking spaces. Two. You know, it's not just that. Almost every morning, these guys think it's funny and cool to park sideways like last year's seniors. Well, let me tell you something, it's not. I come here every morning and I just want to park right here. And I can't because Mac Rosenberger thinks he owns the parking lot. Well, let me tell you something, Mac. You don't. What do you think about the horrible parking by Mac Rosenberger every morning?
I don't know what his problem is. He does it every day.
Isn't it just like most irritating thing ever? You want to park and he's just in your, in two spots? Like, what does he need two spots for?
I don't know, he's a big dude, but two spots doesn't explain it.
Nick Edgerly knows. Worthless person does this. This is clearly a handicapped parking spot. What if somebody had a wheelchair and they had to wheel themselves up to that school and they couldn't park here because some idiot parked in the handicapped spot?
Yeah, that's funny. Hey, oh, look, squirrel.
What? Where? I don't see a squirrel.
Oh, no, never mind. Just forget about it. It's, I must have been seeing something. I don't know what I was talking about. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, booger. Yes. Yeah. No. No. Oh, another booger.
Now I got a booger, too.
Let's get, like, from here, like...
Bob's getting to want me to hear.
Who is plus accent? Who is slick? Hi.
What are we doing?
Yeah, we need to talk now. Yeah, you're a pixel.
Looks like our seminar today is pretty productive, don't you think?
We're probably in the hallway. You want me to just put them in a recycling box, or?
You can- could get them. It's by the cafeteria. It's located. It's located in the cafeteria.
Golden pony boy.
I'm here with Conrad Visser. So, what are you gonna do with your tablet?
Use it for school.
Real comical answer. Now let's be serious.
I've never seen a fly swatter as like me.
Throw your hands in the air if you're a true player.
To the wait.
Well, that was it for today's Kent City News.
Week 7.
Week number 7. I am Gmo Swag Diaz.
And I'm Dizzy Zart, yo.
Yo.
Peace
and
out.
We're out. We're done. We're done.
Shoes.